All right. Welcome back to the channel, everybody. This is Devil May Cry 4, the special edition. We're almost done with the series. Any second now, it'll pop up. We're going to play as Nero and Dante.
Years ago, the Dark Knight, Sparta, turned against his demon brethren and took up his sword for the sake of mankind. Though, despite his brave efforts in our names, I fear some have forgotten the truth of that great sacrifice. If the events of that terrible time were to reoccur, the fusing of both the demonic and human realms, we weak humans would have no means by which to oppose our submission. And so I ask you to unite and pray that even if such a dark time of chaos were to revisit us, our gracious savior would shelter us from the storm. Let us pray.
Nero, what's wrong?
I'm out of here.
But it's not over yet.
All this preaching's putting me to sleep. Huh?
Get out of here!
I will return with help! You stall him until then!
I won't hold my breath.
Dante is just playing with us. He hasn't even said we're here.
And it's beginning to piss me off.
I forgot to check the options in this game. Mission 1, Birds of a Feather. Can I go do it from here? Subtitles on. All right. Chop. Red orbs are power. He's gone.
This doesn't quite cut it.
What's the point of packing a sword like that if you aren't even gonna use it?
Did he just mock me? Sword.
You got a trick up your sleeve. I thought the cat had your tongue. It's a trick you're looking for.
Looks like you too are.
Show up before the cavalry arrives.
So, you're looking to play, huh? All right, I guess I got some time to kill.
Tough guy, huh? Well... I think I'll have to take you down a couple notches.
Whatever you say, kid.
Where is he?
Come on.
just taking it.
You aren't human, are you?
We're the same. You and... and them. Huh? Though I suspect you carry something different from the others.
What are you talking about?
You will come to learn the meaning soon enough. But business beckons.
Hey!
Adios, kid.
Not bad, not terrible. I got an A. I'll take it. Not that it matters, because it starts me with 200,000 points. Never mind. I forgot about that. I also have a lot of red orbs.
This here for me?
Credo requested. She yearns for your touch.
Thanks. This blade's the best battle companion a swordsman could wish for.
The present.
Fortuna Castle, huh?
That's what the witnesses said.
Guy just came from hell. He's gotta hit up a couple tourist sites.
Just so lightly in a time of crisis? You must capture him.
Trust me, I'll get it done.
Please be careful. You still haven't recovered.
There's no time, and duty calls. Can't pass on an emergency.
I must return to headquarters and report.
Evacuate the residents back to headquarters. Report back as soon as you can.
and be careful!
I got it already!
Gideon, run! Go with the others!
Surfboard. All right, no more can get in.
This baby sure can't pack a punch.
Let's clear the area. Mission 2. Head for Fortuna Castle. Tuna! Matt, lock on. This way. Investigate. Kick jump. One golden orb. Green is life. We already know this. Mine. camera. What is this?
What the hell?
Evil Legacy. Hellbound. That's cool. So I have like a grapple now. Secret mission. Defeat everything in the time limit. I'll try. Mayor. Ooh. I got a blue. Mine. Clear. Uh-oh. What's up? Ooh. crystal. He's heading for the boats. What is this? I'm here now. They're doing flips. Puzzle door. I had to go this way anyways. Start pushing buttons. Something will work. Or not.
Damn it!
Do you think that would make it work? It did! Now I gotta go all the way back. I want to taunt someone. Ah. Can I go up here? No. Alright, the bridge is down. Red orbs! Infinity Stone. Alright, so that's where I level. What is this? Have any moves? Should I just power level? Yeah. I played the first three, might as well. I'm by everything. While on the ground, press triangle. Triangle, triangle, triangle. Do for now. I'm not gonna buy a bunch of items unless I need them.
Let me guess, more demons. Bad for the complexion. I burn easily, never tan.
When I came to this world 2,000 years ago, there was no such human as the likes of you.
Want to make it another 2,000?
Fire!
Aerial. I have a gun.
Thank you.
beat him up. Ah! Why do I keep healing? Yeah, why do I keep healing? Hold on. I see no reason why I'm healing. Hold on. That's not right. Why am I healing? I don't know what's going on. I didn't heal that time, what the fuck? Oh, now I am. Oh!
Don't ask. Damn thing drives me crazy, though.
You are just like he was.
And he would be.
I must restore my power.
I didn't do this. I was just walking by. Well, I don't know why I keep randomly healing, unless I'm hitting green orbs out of them. I don't get it. Next. Alright, and this is where I'm going to end the episode. Hope you all enjoyed this first episode of Devil May Cry 4. Stay tuned for more.